Which one? Which map is that?
You'll see. Pokey floats.
Oh no!
Because we start out on a Squirtle.
I'm on a Squirtle on your face.
And it opens its mouth. Don't act like that isn't the coolest thing ever. It's like you're fighting, but you also have to just kind of survive.
Yeah, this is another survival map. Milk.
Oh, what? I did 37 damage because it fell on me and blew up. Tofu.
He's gonna throw that Pokeball. It's gonna be ghastly. Sada.
That's a wheezing.
I'm an idiot. Apologies. And this is a. That's Pikachu! Right? Where's Ash?
No, I'm not gonna. Not gonna die.
This map's irritating because you think you got somebody by fall damage and the map raises. Or lowers. Unpredictable map changes.
That's what's so fun about it. Slowpoke.
I married him. He got a divorce. He was pretty slow in bed.
I'm not sure why I even laughed at that. No! No! No!
First death?
Mother Tucker.
Don't ride that! Spin attack. That's all I know how to do. And you're invisible. Well, and you can Falcon Punch. That makes this so much worse. You can't find me. I'm a ninja. Go down.
Oh! Oh! Let me go down! Let me go down! No! Oh! Did I make it? No.
Almost.
I think I'm a- No, don't spawn me! No!
What are you doing with your life,
Elliot? I'm failing epically.
Okay, well, I'm dead. I lost my first life.
I've lost, like, three already.
Okay, I can't remember which way to go after this. Is it stay on, this fucker?
I don't even know. It's been-
It says, like, I had this one memorized to a point, and then- This is a pretty gnarly map if you think about it.
It is, but it's just... Okay, should I jump on Wobbuffet or not?
I think we jump on Wobbuffet, but I don't remember.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Woo! Gold bean! Thank you!
And then we jump on this.
Lickitung, I think, maybe? Yeah.
Yeah. No!
Oh, no! Don't kill me! Woo. Come on!
Whoa.
Oh, yeah! Woo. Still alive! Woo. Still
alive!
Oh,
man.
My god!
What are we doing?
I'm failing epically!
He's buff. He looks like a kid you'd see in the Freedom Gym, playing basketball. Oh, that was nice. Oh, I'm not- okay. That's fair. I'll give you that one.
If I make a comeback!
I'd be very proud of you. So obviously we don't go that way. Ah!
It's Squirtle again. Now maybe I'll know where we're going.
Yeah, now that we've done it once. Now we go to this dude. And he's gonna take us on a gnarly okay. So apparently I'm not allowed on. That's fine. I'll sit over here. Okay. Bad idea.
Oh god, I turned invisible. I can't see myself. Oh, shit.
When you look in a mirror and you don't see yourself, it might be a window.
Sounds like a Jaden Smith quote.
I don't know. I saw it somewhere. It was making fun of a Justin Gurley post. Just get the thing.
Ah.
Look. Look!
That's 4 out of 5?
Yeah. Sure.
Alright.
This went quicker than expected anyway.
Yeah. Okay. Which map
because
do you want?
Your deaths have been luck.
Like my... You want to do Game & Watch?
No, I don't. I'll see about Hyrule Temple.
Your home place.
A lot of time when you're trying to unlock
Oh, yeah. Yeah. What is it that you have to do again to unlock?
You beat one of the event matches, and then after you beat Zelda and Young Link, I think, you had to fight Ganondorf. With the same amount of lives you had or something ridiculous crap.
Yeah, I remember it was something ridiculous.
It made me very sad. I never beat the event matches. I gave up. They got way too hard.
Pokemon is that? It is a Clefairy.
You mean cauliflower? That's a vegetable, really, not a Pokemon.
I'm not sure if this best... Four to five was the best idea, because I'm pretty sure I'll just kind of get raped either way.
At least this one we don't have as much chance for falling.
We're three out of five, not four out of five.
It's 3 out of 5?
Yeah, it's 3 out of 5. 4 out of 5 doesn't really make any. It's 100-0. I need to get at least one hit on you on this lap. No! How does that even happen?
I thought you would punch me before.
I thought I had two.
Playing the defense. Oh, there's 7.
Woo!
13.
Finally.
Okay, we have... Oh! No.
Oh, that was disappointing. Oh, that's even more disappointing!
The stick!
The stick of destiny.
You can have the stick. This is how I play Dark Souls. Great sword.
If you haven't seen it yet, you should check out our Dark Souls commentary. It's pretty good until, like, the 9th or 10th episode. If we even upload that.
Let's just call that the part that just wasn't meant to be.
Finally! Yeah, I'm doing awful now. Like, I started out okay.
And then the unlucky fall damage. I remember doing the mod thing and thinking I was cool and then I stepped on it. Not long ago. That was a sad day.
Ah, if you would have landed there, that would have been perfect.
Random emotional burst. Guys, I'm serious. Stop.
I'm sorry, man.
I'm taking down the video. I'm sorry, man. I just can't handle it. Taylor won't come back to me.
We need to have a video, like, explaining all the jokes.
Yeah. Hopefully, you know, nobody sees it.
Small children. Oh, that was almost a successful Falcon kick. Have those videos just me failing? I just want to see what it looks like paused with me doing that flip.
You know what that flip's from?
Isn't it from... I think it's Samus, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Metroid. Some of the hardest games I've ever played.
Oh!
The Metroid Crump trilogy.
Not gonna die, like... Not gonna die from falling again.
I own that game. For the 3. No! Oh, that could've been so...
Oh!
You get away from me. I'm not gonna do that till I'm ready. You will never break the chastity belt.
What if I pay you? $20 just $20.
That does make it a little bit.
Oh!
The Pokemon death, the most embarrassing.
finally getting that Falcon Punch in. You're just gonna run from me?
Yeah. But you didn't see that coming.
Ooh! Ah. Well, that fan just kinda came and hit me. Like a wrecking ball.
Oh, whoops, the attack.
Ah! Damn.
Can I do this thing? Is he?
Oh, that was gonna.
That could have been so bad. Douchebag Pokemon.
I'm waiting for it.
Here's a ball.
What?
Okay, so the tables have really turned here.
Woohoo, I've almost hit 200. Let's go.
We're just gonna wait it out. I'm gonna stand here as long as I need to. Almost to. There it is.
Oh, and then I fall off.
Well. Are you sick of those attacks, Elliot?
A little bit.
Okay, I'm sorry. Well. I feel like I'm getting mugged in the 6th grade PE locker room again.
Jump attack just kind of, the spinny attack just kind of blocks everything.
Yeah. What is he doing?
I'm resting.
I'm taking a nap. Look at that form. That beauty.
Swiggity swooty. Coming for that booty.
That upskirt.
See if I can get it set up. If not, we'll just.
What are we gonna try to do?
Okay, what? Bonus, maybe?
What are we trying to do?
Sudden death.
Oh, I know how to do that. Let me see. It's actually out of this.
Okay. We gotta do special melee, yeah, that's
special
it.
Special melee, super sudden death.
Yeah. All players start with 300 damage.
Let's see. Dude, one life. We got one life to live. This is gonna be intense as hell. Let's put it on like the worst map in the game.
Icicle Mountain.
Let's go! Oh, hell. Hit them.
Well, I know I was gonna get my ass kicked because I was Jigglypuff. I don't know how to use that. And that's it for 1v1. Crump just kinda destroyed me in Super Smash Bros. Melee.
Let's go.
Which, I mean, that was kind of expected because, one, Link's a boss, and two, I haven't played this for a while, so.
We'll go again.
It'll
be hard.
All right.
Dustin, take us out.
Fuck you all.
Okay.